Another thing that happened today. Today they won a game 33-0. It's the first time the Rams have shut out a conference opponent since 1988. And we beat the Atlanta Falcons 33-0 in 1988. How about that?
I like it.
That's a long time. We've been waiting for this
for a long time.
Yeah. Waiting for a shutout of a conference
opponent. Where's the weakness in the game?
In their game? I mean,
look at special teams.
Are you saying anything?
Nope.
No, you don't look at special teams.
Right now.
You don't look at special teams. And you don't look at offense because it's growing.
Careful,
and you can't look at defense
because
way down the road.
No jinxes allowed.
It's a good football team.
All right, Susan Urasuna and Logan Burns standing by. News is next. Don't forget, Roy Your World Series Station starts today.
Toyota's most reliable car I've ever had.
I don't have to think about being one of those families that's stuck on the side of the road waiting for the tow truck.
185,000 miles. I haven't had any issues at all.
Now during Toyota Fest, get 3,000 cash back on a spacious new Sienna. Or save big with 0% financing for up to 72 months. Check out all the ways to save at buyatoyota.com.
Safety is a big thing, and so is reliability. Those will always keep me coming back to Toyota.
Toyota, let's go places.
Do you know Real Barbecue? At Nikki's Barbecue Pit, Real Barbecue starts with quality meat, pan-rubbed, slow-smoked for 14 hours in our on-site pit. Chopped on the block so you have the most authentic Texas-style barbecue. So remember, anytime you're feeding a few or a few hundred, call a Nikki's Catering Expert at 866-BARBECUE so you can serve your guests that same authentic, slow-smoked deliciousness. Tell them, Mr. Nikki, come to Nikki, where we speak barbecue.
Life can be wild and unpredictable. It's good to know HealthNet has you covered. HealthNet has provided affordable health coverage your neighbors and their families have relied on for more than 30 years. And we're looking forward to the future. Because we are your HealthNet. Ask about our new Enhanced Care PPO Health Plan available through Covered California. Call 844-HealthNet or visit healthnet.com to learn more.
Now, this is the Fox 11 Weekend News.
Record heat and strong Santa Ana winds mean firefighters are preparing for the worst.
It's a red flag warning with an extreme threat of fire as the fall heat wave moves into Southern California.
Good afternoon, I'm Susan Urasuna.
I'm Logan Burns. Great to have you with us for the Fox 11 Weekend News.
Extra firefighters are now being stationed in critical areas as red flag warnings go up along with the temperatures.
And this heat wave is making things very dangerous out there. Donya Backus live for us near one of those staging areas in Santa Clarita with more. Donya?
Technical issue there. We're going to turn to Olga Ospina because she can give us a sense for what's going on with the weather and why we're having so many red flag warnings.
Sure, and the temperatures are about to heat up, Olga.
Yes, and we already felt some of that warm up today with temperatures climbing into the 90s. But of course, the peak of the heat will be on Monday and